this message from the Book of Jude entitled Contend Earnestly for the Faith. The Book of Jude is composed of only one chapter, but it contains some of the most scathing denunciation of false doctrine and false teachers found in the Word of God. However, the amazing thing about this book of one chapter is the fact that it was written by a very humble minister of Christ. His humility is apparent in his introduction of himself. He calls himself a servant or slave of Jesus Christ and a brother of James. Now, Jesus had four half-brothers according to Matthew and Mark. And according to John, they did not believe in Jesus as the Son of God. Paul tells us that after the resurrection, the Lord made a special appearance to James, and James became a prominent leader in the church at Jerusalem.